church, or if your mom and dad want to sit them.
Well, it's one for the money, two for the show. Can you get ready now? Well, you can do anything, but they off my blue suede shoes. Well, you can knock me down, step in my face, slander my name all over the place. Do anything that you wanna do. Don't you step on my blue suede shoes. Well, you can do anything, but they off my blue suede shoes. Well, you can burn my house, steal my car, drink my Kool-Aid right out of the jar. Do anything you wanna do. Well, you can do anything, baby, on my blue suede shoes. Well, there's a one for the money, two for the show. Well, you can do anything, baby, off my blue suede shoes. There's a blue top, blue suede shoes. Blue top, blue suede shoes. Blue top, blue suede shoes. Blue top, blue suede shoes.
Good to be here today. Love this country out here. Love this beautiful day the Lord's blessed us with. Love looking at that beautiful rock outcrop right over this beautiful white car. What a pretty place we live in here in the Upper Cumberland. We're the Cross Brothers from Birdstown. We're going to play a little music for you. And have something you want to hear, just let us know and we'll try to do it for you. But I think Ryan is going to sing a good old Johnny Cash song right now. What's that one called about the... you know what it is. Go for it.
Yeah, the home of the blues.
Just around the corner, there's heartache. Down the street, that loser is you. If you can wait through the daybreak, you'll find me at the home of the blues. I'm
for you all.
Thank you.
people keep moving, and that's what tortures me.
In this place?
Hot coffee.
Is there some hot coffee somewhere? No. We could make a fortune right now if we had some hot coffee. I couldn't live like that. Anybody got any warm moonshine?
Now, wait a minute, brother.
I bet there's some warm moonshine in the back of that old Ford over there.
We'll sing this one to warm you up a little, brother.
Coffee black, cigarette, start this day like all the rest. First thing every morning that I do is start missing you. Some broken hearts never mend. Some memories never end. Some tears will never dry. My love for you will never die.
Think of you in the middle of the night, but
you make me all the time.
By 7 o'clock in the morning, I need to be thinking about you. You better be at work on time. You know what I'm saying? Somebody that doesn't come to work on time is just like, what the heck? This is what I tell Ryan when he doesn't show up for work. It's time to get up, time to go to work, time to make a living out of the dirt. It's time to get up, time to be on your way. Well, it's time to get up, time to start a new day. Fire up the Dodge and head up the road. Keep an eye out for the deer, cause they're always on the go. Meet the boys at the shop, say a prayer, be on our way every day. Well, it's time to get up, see what we can build today. Well, take a tool from a truck, put the lighters off the rack, get up on that old roof, boy, don't you dare look back. Be sure of your step and do the best that you can. We're not promised tomorrow, today is where we stand. Take a break, 9 to 2, cool off with the drink. Tell a joke with the boys, just be careful in how you think. Stand back, look at your work, and improve where you can. We're trading a cold one for a hot one, boys. We better get back at it for the man. Sometimes it rains a little, most time it's hot a lot. Ain't nothing like a spring day, you might even work till dark. But when Friday rolls around, collect your check at the end of the day. Go out courting on Friday night, just try not to spend all your pay. Well, take the tools from a truck, get the ladder back on the rack. Be sure of your step and do the best that you can. We're not lost tomorrow, today is where we stand. It's time to get up, time to go to work, time to make a living out of the dirt. It's time to get up, time to be on your way. Well, it's time to get up to see what God has planned for you today. It's a little original song that we wrote. It tells us to get up and go to work. Be somebody. All right. What do you boys want to sing now?
This mic works.
He's not loving her today. What key?
She said, I love you till I die. He told her you'll forget in time. As the years went slowly by, she still preyed upon his mind. Kept love letters by his bed, dated 1962. He had underlined in red every single I love you. I went to see him
today. Oh, but I didn't see no tear. All packed up to go away. First time I'd seen him smiling, yeah.
Someone who cares, right? Who wants to sing that one, boys? Go over and sing this one.
Here, I'll go. Nope. You'll be all right.
You're not really.
You share this one? Me and you'll share it, but then.
Just come back home. And here's a quarter, cause I'm
Okay, you boys just kicked me in the head. Sing a song for us now.
Said uptown's got its hustles, the Bowery has got its home. For the second street, I'm Jim Big Walker. He's a pro shooting son of a gun. He's a big man, not like a country, but he's stronger than a country house. And when the white fellas all come together at night, they all hold the big box, just big box. You know, Doug has a Superman's name. You don't spin in the wind. You don't roll the dice, don't cross the range, and you don't lose your dollars, Jim. Well, Southbound, Alabama, where's a country boy? Looking for them in the gym. I am a wolf shooting boy, my name is Willie, they call her, and I'm home, they call me Slim. Yeah, I'm looking for the man who's on the second street, driving a five-time Cadillac. And he took my money, and he just ain't fine. Yeah, you don't want to get my money back, just be back. Superman's gate, you don't spin in a wheel. You don't put a rest of a load on the range, and you don't mess with the range. Well, a hush paddle over the poor bridge. The street. And when the curtains were done, the only part that wasn't bloody was the soles of a big man's feet. Yeah, the curtains were done about 100 places, and it's out in a couple of months. And you better believe that the sun kind of coming, and he'll hit the floor, and the next day. You don't love on Superman's gate. You don't feel any more way.
Don't mess around with anybody named Jim or Leroy Brown. Those are bad guys, I'm telling you. Remember that, Ryan. This could be information you might need someday.
Yes.
All right, sing another song for us, Ryan.
Yeah, we could do that. Here, we'll do that right after Ryan sings this one here, okay? Oh, you want to sing this one right here, right?
Here, take a second.
JJ's fixing him up.
JJ's going to set him up?
There you go.
Uncle JJ is going to set up little Ryan.
Oh, I've got one microphone.
Shit, keep on going.
Anything you want to, buddy.
Check, check, check.
There we go.
It's a channel.
It's just a channel thing.
Key of E, if possible.
Cut his young down. No one ever understood.
G, okay? People see us everywhere. They think you really care. But myself, I can't deceive. I know it's only made me.
Oh,
She sings that thing. She deserves a diamond ring. I'm all right. Hey, hey, hey. Well, I said, son.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about that? Yeah, let's have some more of it. Just let me know. Thank you very much.
Oh, it's so nice to be up here today. There's so much history right here in this valley, and I'm proud to say I live real close by down in Birdstown, and we remember, I guess probably our first access to Mr. York was that movie about Alvin C. York, Sergeant York. But one old character in there, I'm not sure what his name was, but he would talk to him about, "You gotta go to war, Alvin. You gotta go. You gotta do your job. Lord's got work for you, Alvin." We've always enjoyed watching that program. Let's try to sing this song right here. I don't know if I can get all the words out or not. This is a little patriotic song that my daddy used to sing.
The red and old glory runs deep in the heart of America the free. Her battle cry shall never sound retreat. Oh, the red and old glory runs deep. I have seen their names upon the wall of the ones who died and gave their all. And I watched as a mother came to weep. Oh, the red and old glory runs deep. Oh, the red and old glory runs deep. Of the ones who have fought to die to keep America free. Oh, the red and old glory runs deep. Oh,
3/4 of the wolf, Mr. Breeze.
Yeah. The Stockton's look like they're freezing. Are you guys cold natured? Even in the sun?
Might go over and get you all them stitching schnauzers.
Stitching movies. Maybe 15 is my limit on a snitching movie. Is it 12 shaft?
Woo-hoo! No, no. Woo-hoo!
Thank you very much.
About another one in the key A.
This goes out to all the pretty people in the world, especially the good-looking ladies. Hey, good-looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? I say, hey, sweet baby, don't you think maybe we could find us a brand new recipe? I got a hot rod for a $2 bill. I know a spot right over the hill. The soda pop and the dancing free. If you wanna go fun, hell, I'm on with me. I say, hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? I'm free and I'm ready, so we can go steady. How's about saving all your time for me? No more looking. I know I've been tooking. How's about keeping steady company? Well, I'm gonna throw my stick up, go over the fence. I know one for 5 or 2 cents. I'll keep it till it's covered with AIDS. I'm writing my name down on every page. I say, hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up? That'll make you hungry, boys. Danielle, why don't you get up here and sing one with us?
Sunshine of my love. I didn't know it was.
Okay.
DF.
G button.
Sing along with us. Danielle's gonna sing another one.
Thank you.
Oh, Renee Cross, Thomas. All right. Back in tune here, I got wild on that one. You sing that one, don't you?
The old hometown looks the same.
Where's that?
As I step down from the train, there to meet me is my mama and papa.
Ford truck over there. You like the purple flames? They all look so pretty. I mean tough. Can they be tough and pretty at the same time? They can be both. They can be tough, pretty, and cool. This song goes out to all you car lovers because it all started with a dream.
Thank you.
Carol Ann. All right, before you get in, let's sing one more together. Let's do you. We'll wind it up here in just a minute, but let's sing. Everybody knows this song here. This is called The Long Black Train. Carol Ann does a good job singing it with us. Danielle, I want you to come and sing it in my right ear. Yeah, come up here. Come on. I mean my left. Yeah, that's my right ear. This is my left ear. Good old gospel song called The Long Black Train. There's a long
black train
coming down the line,
beating on the souls
that are lost and dying.
Wheels are swinging,
only evil remains.
Watch out, brother,
for that long black train. Let's do two more. Let's do Johnny Be Good and then Rocky Top, and then we'll get out of everybody's hair. Because I got to take my wife out. It's her birthday. My wife turned, well, I better not say what she turned. Let's just say she had a birth. Her birthday is today. Settle down, baby. So I heard you. Let's try a little Johnny Be Good. We'll try it in the key of G.
Thank you. on the evergreen. They stood along cabin made of earth and wood. We lived a country boy named Johnny B. Good. He never ever learned to read me not so well, but he could play the guitar just like a ringing bell. Go, 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 Johnny, go, go, go. 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 Yeah, boy, Johnny, be good. Beneath the willow by the railroad track, the engineer would stop and listen to him play. Strum into the rhythm the right he made. People passing by would stop and say, my, my, country boy can play. Well, go, go, Johnny, go, go, go.
Appreciate y'all listening to us. We're the Cross Brothers Band from Birdstown, and we play at the cafe every second and third Saturday night, so please come up and see us up there again. And again, thank you all for letting us come out and play something for you tonight. Here's a little song we'll close with called Rocky Top.
Rocky Top.
forget to go buy Aflac. That's from Geico.
Can I borrow your microphone? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Come on up.
Anyway, the microphone for the water. Let's see.
We'll
leave
this like that for a few.
All right.
Just that one mic. Thank you, guys. Very well. That was fun.
Is car number 20 still here?
Yes.
Brent, we got some giveaways here. Okay. Number 9, Terry Green. All right, got your giveaways here. Number 3, Jeff Foster. Did I get that right? Yeah.
As soon as you finish,
okay. Won't take me just a minute. Pick out every which one of them at the tip of the bag there. Well, hold on just a minute. Number 10, Fred. All right, here he comes, I believe.
We'll go to the store.
All right.
Wait right here. You can get here.
Anything you want to say?
Number 6.
Lord knows a working man. Don't trust Whitey. Don't drink off any dry branches. And as he probably knows, you know the movie Jerk, right?
My last name.
You know the movie The Jerk?
Yeah.
Well, shit in Chinola. Don't step in it. he hates these cans. That's it. We're signing off from this is York, right? What do you call this area?
Pall Mall.
Pall Mall.
Keep your car clean for a long, long time.
Kisses.